defensive play by Keith to take away the passing lane by Steve Sullivan.
Behind the play, Reed Lowe going at it with Jordin Tootoo. Tootoo, helmet off, as Lowe stumbles briefly, but he answers back with the right into the back of the head of Tootoo. Is this one getting a little wild? Now it's the left from Reed Lowe into the skull of Tootoo. Using the size advantage is one of the newer Chicago Blackhawks, Reed Lowe.
If you go back to the first period, when the Hawks were down by two, that line came out and gave the team some energy. Even though Reed Lowe took a penalty in the first period, he got the team excited, he got some hits, created some offensive opportunities, and I'm sure Reed Lowe, being a veteran guy, comes in, finishes his check on 2-2. Lowe goes down, the gloves come off. A little bit of energy shown by Reed Lowe and Jordin Tootoo early in the year. Right hand, and all of a sudden, right arm gets tired, Danny, and let's go to the left.
It's nice to have options.
And here's that play by Duncan Keith.